Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the band portion of our program this evening. I'm Mr. Schertert, and like Mr. Zakin said, I'm responsible for the band. And how about another round of applause for Ms. Smith and the Bell Choir and the 6th grade chorus. I want to double check with Andrew Boyer and Jeff Sinsel back there recording the concert. Guys, are we good back there? Okay, I got a thumbs up for them, so that's great. We want to make sure we have a good recording of all these wonderful musicians. So that was our warm-up number one. That was not glorioso. So anyway, we wanted to just make sure everything's working. And so here we go. Our first song, Glorioso. Programmatic piece. And if you listen to this piece, you might, at the beginning, you might sense some snow falling. And in the middle, everybody's going out for a sleigh ride, an old-fashioned sleigh ride. And towards the end, you come in to warm yourself by a fireplace to drink some hot cocoa with some marshmallows on top. And it actually takes quite a, I tell the band, you have to really be a very mature band and really have to be very calm about yourselves to play this very musical piece. And that's quite a challenge for this age level, because often we're very frantic and we like to really get through the piece so we can get to the next one, which is much more fun. We work really hard on trying to get a lot of music out of this piece. And I believe when you listen to this, you can sort of get the musical picture of those winter scenes that I just described. Our next song requires a narrator, so I'd like to invite Mr. Zakin and Michaela to come to the stage. So, we have our special guest. That's right, Michaela. You're no stranger to the stage, are you? And you guys can be our narrator for Jingle Bells Around the World.
Thank you, Mr. Sugar. Yes, it gives us pride and pleasure to MC the next song, Jingle Bells. So we are certain it is winter when we hear the song of Jingle Bells, and our band thought it'd be really neat to take a musical tour around the world and hear how Jingle Bells is played throughout different countries. So our first stop is, we're gonna play and then you tell them. They're gonna play and we're gonna tell them. So here we go, here's our first stop.
You had your part, you had your book, you had the script.
First to Germany.
Oh my gosh, he blew it already!
I'm not gonna hurt my day job.
You gotta read this back.
Our first stop is Germany.
And what were you doing in the band room?
Practicing my trumpet.
Oh, practicing your trumpet. Yes. So one of life's biggest challenges, sometimes become one of life's biggest rewards. But I was teaching some trumpet players yesterday in the band room, and my own principal. I was teaching trumpet. So when I got the role for the sixth grade band this year, I realized we had two trumpets signed up. And shall I say, I needed more trumpets to balance the band. We needed some trumpets. So almost everybody in the school knows Mr. Sugar went out looking for trumpet players. I felt like a car salesman. Now, no offense, there's nothing wrong with that. In fact, if you know me, I love cars. So anyway. I went to the lunchroom looking for trumpet players. I went around the hallways looking for trumpet players. I asked the flute players if they would want to play trumpet. I asked the clarinet. I asked the kids that signed up for band and never played an instrument before, well, you look like a trumpet player. And we got trumpet players. And so yesterday, Mr. Zakin sat in on the lesson because he's going to be playing some trumpet for us on Friday. And Michaela is disrupting his trumpet practice at home. So he decided to practice with us at school. And I am so proud that our band is working with these seven trumpet players. They're working so hard. Every resource on Monday, they come down and they practice their trumpet. They've only played, we said 8 weeks, but I count it's 10 weeks now. But they're working so hard, I'm so proud of them. And our principal, Mr. Zakin, is so supportive of our music program that he even brought his own trumpet in to practice with them yesterday. What do you think of that? How many principals would do that? And we really appreciate the sixth grade band. I mean that. Many challenges we face in life, some of the biggest challenges actually end up being some of the most rewarding if we can sort of, you know, take them and overcome them. And I just didn't know what I was going to do. Not that those two wonderful trumpet players that we had weren't great, but to add five more, and for those five kids to join those two and to put a band together like we have tonight is really, really special to me and really special to all the other students here. And then these students are all a team, and the patience that they show, they have a nickname, they're called the newbies. But after tonight, they won't be the newbies anymore. They're gonna be just a regular part of our band, and they are very, very special because each person was patient while we learned these songs and while we've worked hard to get them up to speed. So anyway, enough about our trumpets because we're excited to play the rest of our concert. And what's the next song? The Hanukkah Is Here? Hanukkah Is Here by Scott Watson.
Thank you.
Say some thank yous. First of all, a huge thank you for Mr. Andy Emery for running the lights and sound for our concert this evening. Mr. Emery, every time we are here for the concert, Australia, you're here helping us. Thank you so much for your dedication to our music program. And I know I thanked him, but he deserves another thank you. Mr. Zakin, and thank you so much for your leadership at Milford. We really appreciate it. And a thank you to Mrs. Vanderslice and to Ms. Smith, who is wonderful colleagues that I can bounce ideas off of and work together with, side by side, making music with great kids at Milford Middle School. Ms. Smith, I don't know where you are, but you're wonderful, and thank you so much for all the work you're doing for our kids. And this afternoon when I came over here, Mr. Santanella, the Strayer band director, had already moved quite a few of the stands and chairs onto the stage with percussion equipment, came and helped us get things ready to go. What a music department we have here in Quakertown Schools. Not only Mr. Santanella, but Ms. Toprovich had the piano opened up and a couple things ready to go for Ms. Smith. We do thank Mr. Santanella, Ms. Toprovich, and all of the music staff here in the Quakertown Schools. What a wonderful music staff we have. Thank you, Mr. Santanella. I think he's here this evening. Now, Mr. Santanella did ask so he could have his classes tomorrow. He asked if a couple parents could help us stack chairs and stands and get the stage. There's chair and stand racks up here. If we could stack those so he could get his band organized for tomorrow morning. If we could do that after the concert this evening, he would really appreciate it. And I think we owe him that. So if anybody could help me do that afterwards, we'd appreciate it. All right, I don't think I missed anybody, but if I did, and you have any part in helping any of these children appreciate or love music, or you've taught them, any of the private teachers, or we all appreciate everything that you do to help them love their music. And we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and just look forward to the rest of our school year helping them make great music together. All right, and what's the name of this next one? Jolly Rockin' Nicholas. Here we go.